Synology Spreadsheet can be seamlessly integrated with enterprise systems via API, allowing users to create, read, and modify spreadsheet data. Synology Office Suite APIs enable businesses to access a comprehensive productivity suite in the private cloud, ensuring full data ownership and enhanced security, all without ongoing subscription fees. With its flexible REST architecture, these APIs simplify development and reduce integration efforts and costs, making them ideal for companies with limited IT resources. Businesses can seamlessly integrate existing software with Synology Office Suite to automate repetitive workflows and streamline data management. In addition, the included API GPT provides code examples to help you understand the API schema. We will introduce how you can automate business processes using Synology Spreadsheet APIs. We'll then walk you through accessing the API documentation and setting up the Spreadsheet API server. Finally, we'll demonstrate how to use Synology Spreadsheet API to automate survey entry collection and data visualization. You'll find the timestamps for each section and links in the video description. Before we get started, make sure you have a Synology account and have installed Docker and Synology Office 3.6.0 or above. In this video, we will introduce how to use the Synology Spreadsheet APIs to automatically export survey results to Spreadsheet and connect to data analysis software. With the Spreadsheet API, survey responses are added automatically to a spreadsheet. If you manage multiple surveys, the API can help create separate worksheets for each one, keeping everything organized. It can then retrieve the survey data for visualization software like Grafana, turning raw numbers into clear insights. The first step is to go to the Synology Office Suite web API documentation, which is linked in the description below. Sign into your Synology account. And then fill out the application form. This gives you access to the detailed API documentation. Once you submit the form, you'll be redirected to the official website. Click on Synology Spreadsheet to view this documentation. There are various pages on the left panel that provide APIs for different functions. We will go through the pages and briefly explain how they work. First, let's set up the Synology Spreadsheet API. Navigate to the introduction page, enter the API server protocol, and then the server URL. Make sure to include the port number in the server URL. In this case, it is 3000. If you're using Windows, you can find your IP in network and internet settings. Next, go to the Spreadsheet API container page. Open a terminal or command prompt on the server you entered in the introduction page. Then run these two Docker commands under setup to pull the Spreadsheet API image, and then run the API server. In this example, to run the API server, we're using the Synology Spreadsheet API version 3.3.2. Therefore, the full path is Synology/Spreadsheet API 3.3.2. Next, let's retrieve the Spreadsheet API token. Go to the sign-in page under authorization. The authorization page provides commands to log in and revoke tokens. Enter the credentials of your Synology NAS, including username, host, password, and protocol into the placeholders. Copy and run the generated command to obtain the API token. You can check the schema to get details on the parameters. Finally, return to the Synology Spreadsheet introduction page and enter the token value in the bearer auth parameter under authentication. Once complete, the Spreadsheet API is ready to use. Let's move on to the values page. This page provides commands to get, write, and append cell data from specific spreadsheets and cell ranges. Next, the style page provides commands to get and write cell formats. To automate processes with worksheets, the sheet page lets you create, export, rename, and delete worksheets. Similarly, the spreadsheet page provides commands to create, get, export, update, and delete spreadsheets. Finally, the statistics page provides commands to obtain usage metrics and user count data. To verify the API's functionality, you can perform API testing by following our testing guide. API testing allows teams to validate that the Synology Office Suite API endpoints, methods, and integration work properly. For detailed steps, refer to Resources, API Testing Guide. If you have any questions, here are some ways to get answers. To get quick assistance with the Synology Office Suite API, enable the dedicated ChatGPT plugin. Select ChatGPT, click Get Started, and activate the API plugin. The API ChatGPT can generate tailored sample code to streamline API implementation. Fill out the feature inquiry form on our Contact Us page to have a specialist reach out, or visit the Synology community to explore related discussions and ask questions. Next, we will demonstrate how you can use Synology Spreadsheet to automate a survey data collection process using SurveyCake for surveys and Grafana for data visualization. For this process, we will use three Synology Spreadsheet APIs: Create Sheet, Append Values, and Get Styles API. Firstly, we want to generate a different worksheet for each survey. For this video, this step was completed beforehand using the Create Sheet API, providing the spreadsheet ID and worksheet name. As survey responses come in, SurveyCake's webhook notifies the system, which then fetches the responses and uploads them to Synology Spreadsheet using the Append Values API, specifying the spreadsheet ID, cell range, and request body. To display data trends in Grafana based on this spreadsheet, we use the GetStyles API to fetch survey data using the spreadsheet ID and cell range, ensuring an interactive dashboard. Finally, we customize a data source plugin to make sure Grafana can access our survey data via the spreadsheet API. With this setup, users can now view a live dashboard on Grafana of their SurveyCake entries for easy trend analysis. To learn more about Synology Office, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep watching.